half of 26. Change this up by multiplication sign. Now convert this whole number to a fraction, considering 1 as a denominator. Now multiply this fraction with this fraction. Multiply top number together and bottom number together. So we are getting 1 times 26, 26, 2 times 1, 2. Now reduce this fraction. 26 equal to 13 times 2 equal to 26. So 2 and 13 are the factors of 26. 1 times 2 equal to 2. So 2, 1 and 2 are the factors of 2. Common factor is 2. So 13 over 1. That is 13. So answer is 13.